Evacuating Dunkirk, sir. We're gonna call in the You'll be calling in the support of the
Casey, Omar. Nope. That one dropped straight down. Oh, that one went flying. We're in the shooting zone.
I've never seen that.
I can see this entire place and make millions.
There's more.
Now, of course there's more.
Yeah, they have to be on.
This is gonna get too long.
surprised I haven't gotten any of the overspray stuff yet. Usually by now it's like you'll get a couple ping, ping, ping.
I got hit a couple times. It burnt my forehead a little bit.
Prayer what?
My forehead a little bit.
I saw that. They want to build like an actual like firework and mortar now. Like three of them. So you like volley fire them. Oops. That looks like a flare. Traffic flares.
No more. Oh, there it is.
Get on my brothers and help! It's like looking at 13, like, we're being attacked by missiles! He's like, starts like doing ground strikes, starts dropping like 500 pound bombs. 10 minutes long. Next year, mortars.
That plane.
Was he having a heart attack?
Flying over it, and it's just like getting.
Start with 2 flight, the engine's on, the tower, the engine's on.
Somebody's firing us. It has to be a black Canada
Uh-oh. Holy Jesus! That was loud!
What the hell was that one?
You got chunks of fireworks in your hair?
No, it went down right here. Like, I still can't hear.
I know, we all heard the same. I said you have chunks of fireworks in your hair.
Oh, God.
It hit the top. I saw it.
It went over it. Yeah.
Dog, that was an interesting story to tell to my parents.
That was so close to me.